guys, Sarah Agui, back with another video for you guys today. Today's video is going to be showing you some of my drawings because I am pretty good at drawing for a lot of my friends at school says that I'm the best at drawing in my class. And I decided to show these to you because, I mean, sharing something that I love doing is basically my personality. So, I'm going to show you. Oops, just hit something. So, the first one is my canvas that I did, but it says Beta Girl, and this little really detailed beta fish is on it, and then there's a plant and purple gravel. This one took me 20 minutes to do, guys, and this beta was so detailed to do because I had to look at snow, and I wanted to make it as realistic as I could, and I just looked at snow. And I was just like, yeah, he has the little mouth, and then he has the fin, and then he has his dorsal fins, and how his fins were going up and down. I wanted to, like, perfect that, but I could never really get it. If you haven't already, subscribe to my channel for more videos just like this one. Like this video for more videos of drawing, and comment down below for more videos suggestions. So here it is, and like I said, I took 20 minutes on that one. This one is my most detailed and loved drawing I think I've ever done. This is a drawing that I did back when I had Oreo. And I didn't have Lacey, which is not a existed cat, I guess, because this was the cat that I was imagining we might get. But I never had a cat, so I just drew her for fun. So this picture is just me watching Lab Rats. If you don't know what that is, it's just a TV show. And then Lacey, which is the cat that we might have just got or something, whatever you want to call it. Okay, sorry, my canvas just fell over. There we go. Dang it. Okay. And so, yeah, and then there's my backpack just behind Oreo. And there's little Oreo walking around there. And then there's a picture that me and my mom. And then here's our mantle with some other pictures. And me, of course. And then Bailey is walking in, which is my dog, if you didn't know. And then the ground. This took me, I think I'm going to have to say, a little over an hour to make. Yes, it doesn't look, like, amazing or very detailed, but if you look at it super close, this is, like, the best drawing I think I've ever done. But, yeah, I have a million journals, and oh my gosh, guys, I know. I draw a lot, I'm going to tell you that. So, and then this is the last drawing I'm going to show you. So this is the drawing, and this is just of all of my favorite reptiles, basically some fish, but, you know, a tortoise, hermit crabs, and then love, because I love all these animals, a snake. I really want to get a corn snake. Comment down below if you've ever had one, but I really want to get one. A turtle, love, of course, beta fish, and a gecko. I'm hoping to get a gecko for my 11th birthday, but I'm pretty sure my dad said once I'm 12, I'm probably going to be able to get two hamsters. Probably maybe a snake, a corn snake. He said I could really get, like, any animal that my mom's okay with. I really wanted to get a ferret, but my mom does not want a ferret. No. I know, I'm just like, no. But, yeah. And I actually just finished this drawing on the video. A really fun video that I did this morning that I never posted because it's really, I don't know, it's just really weird. I just finished drawing that, and that's one of my favorites now. And then here's another drawing. Right there. That I drew. It took me a long time. And here are some of my canvases. This one. This one. This one. This one's one of my favorites. That one I did with my friend Ampo. And then this one I did with Meg. This one was my first ever beta fish His name was Winter, and he was super cool, and I really liked him. He was a crown tail male, and he was red, blue, and purple, which he was really pretty, and yeah. Trying to figure out if I have any other like outstanding drawings. I do have it downstairs, which is my probably best drawing in the world that I've ever done. But it's in this really like place that has a ton of things on top of it, so I don't really want to go get it, but I might show you in a different video. Oh my gosh, he's flaring like crazy. Do you see him? Right there, guys. He's flaring. Why are you flaring? Wow, he's really flaring. So yeah, guys, hope you like this video. Comment, like, and subscribe for more videos. And if you haven't already, please subscribe, because I know we just lost a subscriber, but that's totally fine. Just, let's try to get up to 25 soon. Bye, guys.